Hey guys, my name is Suhana. Today I'll be telling you some amazing tricks of the hula hoop. So there's like 5-6 tricks. So let's get started. So now, first of all, we need a hula hoop. Yes, hula hoop normally like this. And then the first trick is jump. You're just gonna hold a hoop like this and then jump in the air. But you have to balance your hula hoop to go around your waist straight like this. So if you, this is easy, a little easy. But if you think it's hard, then just try. So if you like this trick, then please give this video a big thumbs up, okay? So yeah. Now, the next trick is walking, okay? So you're just gonna walk normally like this and then make sure you're around like this, then back, walking back, yeah, like this. And you can even run if you like. If you know how to walk, you can run. So, yeah. Next is walking right ways. Walk. Right ways, okay, sideways, and it's gonna be right side. Walking side is in the right side, okay. You can keep going, you can even run like this, okay. And next is walking sideways in the left side, like this. You can even run if you want again, like this. Yeah, now you know all the tricks. So we're done with the hula hoop. So if you like this video, please give us a big thumbs up. And don't forget to share, subscribe in the red box below. Just one click and then subscribe to us. And click the bell icon to get notified when we post new video. And I'll be putting a poll up here, okay? And there'll be 2 to 3 options in there, so and you can vote which you can do. So bye.